blasting the song, and this is what I'm talking about.